Infinix S4 is Infinix's fifth generation of the Infinix S series that was launched recently. Its main selling point is its camera setup, both the front and rear, but it also packs impressive specifications that will wow you. We had a chance to check out the device for the past few days, and here we'll talk about some of our early impressions of the Infinix S4. Before we check out the official specs of the Infinix S4, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell icon, to be notified of future updates. And, watch the video until the end to get the complete information. 6.26-inch IPS LCD. 720 by 1520 pixels. Android 9.0 Pie. 6GB of RAM / 3GB of RAM. MediaTek MT6762 Helio P22. Octa-Core 2.0 GHz. 64GB ROM / 34GB ROM. 13MP plus 8MP plus 2MP rear. 32MP selfie camera. 4,000 mAh battery. 4G LTE. USB 2.0. Fast charge. Infinix Hot S4 design and display. Looking at the front panel, the Infinix Hot S4 has an IPS LCD of 6.26 inches, which supports 720x1520 pixels. It is made up of a 2.5D glass body, with slim bezels, surrounding the screen and ending in a more massive chin. At the top, you will find a teardrop notch that houses a selfie camera. Infinix Hot S4 hardware and software. The MediaTek Helio P22 SoC sits at the center of this device. It is a 4-core processor, having a clocking speed of up to 2.0 GHz, and an IMG Power VRGE 8320 GPU responsible for gaming. This is hooked up to either 3GB, 4GB or 6GB of RAM with two storage options minus 32GB or 64GB. This smartphone runs on MediaTek Helio P22 mobile processor, which clocks at 2.0 GHz. Coupled with an IMG Power VRGE 8320 GPU, the chipset supports high-resolution graphics. The Hot S4 also has three variants of 3GB, 4GB, and 6GB RAM. Furthermore, the smartphone offers 32GB or 64GB worth of internal storage. With the micro SD card, you can extend either of the spaces to 128GB. The device also features Android 9.0 Pie, with Infinix's SoS Honeybee 4.0 wrapped around it. Infinix Hot S4 Camera. One of the highlights of the Hot S4 is its rear camera setup. This assembly consists of three cameras, a primary 13MP sensor, secondary 8MP sensor, and a 2MP wide-angle camera. Underneath the cameras, lie a quad LED flash for dark environments. Also, the cameras support 1080p videos, at 30fps. For selfies, the Infinix Hot S4 has a 32MP camera, which offers captures great pictures via AI. It even shoots 1080p videos at 30fps. You can also use the selfie camera for face unlock. Infinix Hot S4 price and availability. At the time of its launch, the 32GB ROM variant is set at a retail price of N49,900, while the 64GB ROM variant goes for N64,500. Thanks for watching. Please find the link to get this awesome gadget at the description box. And, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video.